Multiply fractions. Multiply 6/7 times 7/8. When you multiply fractions, you multiply the numerators and then the denominators. After that, you can reduce. So 6 times 7 is 42, and 7 times 8 is 56. We can divide both of those numbers evenly by 14, and that will give us 3/4, or 3/4.